New tonight, a warning from the president of the United Auto Workers Union. Gary Jones says the union is prepared to strike if contract negotiations do not go as planned. The union wants to raise strike pay from $200 a week to $250 a week. The new union president says no one expects a strike, but the UAW is prepared to walk out. He said raising strike pay is a symbol to members that the union has their backs. Contract negotiations with the Big Three begin this summer.